Hey everyone, this is a tribute video to the great Warell Dane, a very big talent that just passed away this past week. Warell Dane sang for the band Sanctuary and Nevermore. I've been a big fan of Nevermore for a very long time, and they have a very special place in my heart because, you know, at a time where I was going through a really hard time in my life with anxiety and panic attacks, I turned to Nevermore's music for some healing. It was the summer of my freshman year of high school, so the summer of 2002, and my comfort zone at that point was reduced to the four walls of my room, and I had a real hard time going out in public unless I was with people that I was comfortable with, and I really couldn't even stay home alone. It was one of those things where I would cry days and days. I would just cry because I just didn't know what to make of these feelings, and they were new to me at the time, and it was a horrible, horrible time in my life. And I remember very specifically that I went to a Tower Records with my stepfather, and I purchased the album Dead Heart in a Dead World, which was Nevermore's album that came out a couple of years prior. That album was the soundtrack to that summer, because that summer I did a lot of healing, and it was a process for me, and I was really trying to get out of that hole, and I did a good job. And since then, it's been 15 years. I look back and I'm like, wow, 15 years. And I'm like, yeah, the things have come a long way. Really have come a long way. I want to thank Nevermore. I want to thank Warell Dane, because I really feel like they're a criminally underrated band, and Warell Dane has always been one of my favorite vocalists, and I just feel bad that I've never said that before. His vision and his lyrics and his overall vibe was just so unique and different to this style of music. I want to sing a song that I think perfectly describes what it was that I was going through back that summer. You know, I searched on YouTube for it, and I was like, oh, I wanted to do a quick vocal cover of it, and I searched, and I found this guitar cover by a very talented guy, Yunus Salmazé. I think that's how you pronounce your name. And I was really, really taken back, because I was like, wow, you know, this is exactly what I was looking for, and I didn't think I was going to be able to find it. So thank you, Yunus, for doing this. And I'm going to put Yunus's information in the description. Check him out, because he's extremely talented. So here it is, Heart Collector.
Afraid, and we won't be here for long. The Heart Collector's